Load 7, you're on a 15 minute call. Load 7, you're on a 15 minute call. You have one spot available on this plane.
Are we 7?
We are 8.
We're 7. We're going to get out of that for an hour?
Then we're 8.
I saw one of the baby and I are on.
So we're 7 and 8.
We're 7. We're going to be 7.
We're 7 and 8. Do you want to be 7 or do you want to be 8?
8.
Okay, you can be 8. I'll be 7. Wait, I got to go with you. I go like this, make sure nothing's facing. Alright, cool. Have a seat. Let me get Attica and a harness, and then I'll get you guys both goggles and the rest of the scan with them. Okay? Gentlemen?
I did a tandem a year ago with Sharon.
Alright, let's go. Let's
so, yeah. Haven't gotten back to my instructor since I'm still there. We live out in Hillsboro. I'd want to get to where I could do it regularly.
Well, he doesn't have a hotel reach.
Looking good.
Does my hair look okay?
Perfect. That's your jump too.
Speaking of hair, I'll give you the option. Do you want to wear one of those pretty helmets? You don't have to.
I didn't wear one last time.
Oh, okay. It's not that cold up there today, so you really don't need it, but it's your preference.
Call again, I have one spot available on this plane. If you guys would like to get on load 8, please let me know.
So we're gonna be facing each other.
All right, so you remember the drill.
Ready for about to jump pull the parachute out, just behind the primary. Secondary. So you can pull either one.
Okay.
Just one is enough.
Yeah.
The reason why we have two is in events is you can have somebody grab my arm or whatever, or take my arm.
You're trying to help control me and keep me from my shit together.
So I can have.
It's like you can reach your right hand and still fall left. Gotcha.
So we're gonna be here. That's what you're gonna be reaching for. Right. Reach out with that left hand. Just do that three times. And then, turn, spin around, make sure you check your altitude every 6 to 8 seconds, something like that. Just kind of so you'll know when 6,000 is coming up. When I touch you, do it for real.
One time.
Yeah. Just reach forward, just kind of get that a good jerk forward about 4 or 5 inches. So we'll have a parachute.
You'll have a safe jump. All right.
Thank you.
Thanks,
I'll take you care.
All right.
Let me grab my helmet. I'll be right back.
There goes 2, 3.
Alright, so we're gonna be a few minutes.
But those are probably not the tandem jumpers because they fall out pretty.
Now these are the tandem coming down now.
Oh, I know they're working around.
Alright, load 8, it's your 5 minute call. He's on downwind, actually less than 5 minute call. Load 8.
Alright, well,
this is gonna be your
good luck.
Good luck.
Sorry you missed them.
I know, they got some pictures up there.
Oh, good. Okay, take care.
Thank you.
Look at you. You look so fresh.
Wow.
How was it? How was it? Oh, I got so excited for you. You look so excited, man. You just want to go.
I just can't believe it.
She was stoked in the plane the whole time.
Yeah, oh, yeah. She's so excited.
You
gave me a butterfly.
Oh,
this isn't nearly as scary as getting in the ocean.
Okay, so bungee.
Huh?
Then bungee.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. No, you're
definitely. Hang on.